The economy is hitting all of us hard. Taking care of my kids isn't easy, especially being a Gold Star wife. You see, my husband died last year in Iraq. He died fighting for his country. While the economy is important, we cannot afford to forget about those fighting to keep us safe in Iraq and Afghanistan. Here at home, we need leaders who will keep America safe and prosperous. When you go to the ballot box, ask, who will keep my family safe?